Reconcile your bank account regularly in Xero so your records are accurate and up to date. Reconciling your bank accounts means matching your bank statement lines to transactions in Xero, such as invoices, bills, or other payments. Here we show you how to reconcile some common types of transactions. Click the Reconcile button to begin. To get you started, Xero suggests matches by comparing information in the statement line, such as amount and contact name, with information in the Xero transaction. Suggested matches are highlighted in green. Click OK to accept a match. Xero reconciles the statement line and marks the invoice or bill as paid. When there's no suggested match, but you know the transaction's in Xero, you can search for it. Click Find and Match and search for transactions by name, reference, or amount. You might have paid multiple bills in one go. Here, when we select these two bills, the total matches our statement line. So click Reconcile. You might have invoiced a customer, but when you search for the transaction, you see the customer has paid the wrong amount. You can easily account for these situations when you reconcile. Here we record an overpayment. Click New Transaction. This is a receive money transaction as it's money coming in. Select Overpayment and click Save Transaction. The total of these two transactions match the statement line, so click Reconcile. Sometimes you might pay for something on the spot, like office supplies or parking, so there isn't a transaction in Xero. For these, you just create a new spend or receive money transaction to reconcile. Enter the who, what, and why, and click OK. So start reconciling now, or learn how to reconcile other types of transactions, just search in the Xero help menu.